The sentencing phase in the hit-and-run trial of a former UT soccer player continues today. A jury found Nicholas Colunga guilty on three separate charges, including aggravated assault, intoxication assault, and two counts of failure to stop and render aid. And that crash happened in downtown Austin, February of 2012. Surveillance video shows Colunga, his car crashing into a group of people and just kept on driving.